Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I salute the flag of the state of New Mexico and the Zia symbol, a perfect friendship among united cultures.
Lieutenant Dan!
What?
Lieutenant Dan!
What? What are you doing, Forrest?
I want to join the track team.
You gotta be faster than the track team, Forrest. Are you fast?
Not that fast.
Well, then you better start running.
Yeah.
Run, Forrest, run!
Now.
Go, Forrest, run! Run!
Run, Forrest! Run, Forrest! Run! Go, Forrest! Run, Forrest!
Down, Forrest! Down, Forrest!
What does this have to do with anything, Forrest, Lieutenant Dan?
Forrest! Forrest! Oh. Punch up, Forrest! Punch up, Forrest!
Hurl, Forrest! Hurl, jump, Forrest!
I made the track team.
I know for sure you made the track team, Forrest. And in honor of that, I have something for you.
That are the most beautiful shoes I've ever seen.
Be sure to come to track tryouts Monday, February 11th.
Or see Coach Graham in the science building.
Yeah.
Lieutenant Dan, you can walk.
Forrest, your father.
Saga Club and the new Innovate Academy design firm, the R&D Designers, are teaming up to provide you with a classy way to say that you care. We will be selling cards, 3D printed necklaces, nameplates, and a bunch of other gifts, all customizable to your liking. Candy and delivery to your special someone will be available for an additional cost. Gifts will be available to order next Monday through Wednesday at the Pink Table in the Plaza during lunch and after school. Come check us out.
In a day, you nearsighted scrap pile. And don't let me catch you following me.
Of the one you'll find on the chart.
Seven. All right.
Hey, Buzz! You're flying!
This isn't flying. This is falling with style.
Bilingual SEAL CLEP exam sign-up is on February 12th, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. the Student Activity Center or ROTC.
Seniors, the yearbook crew is working hard on the 2019 yearbook, but there's still time for you to buy a senior ad, a little piece of real estate in your book so you'll be remembered forever. See Ms. Gerber in BC 104 for details.
Hey guys, in case you guys are still confused about consent or any sort of way, it's as easy as coffee.
It's a good coffee, dude.
So if you make someone a cup of coffee and they'll be like, oh my gosh, yes, they'll have a cup of coffee. And, you know, even if you do make them a cup of coffee, they'll be like, I don't know, maybe I don't really want it. So yeah, I mean, you can still make them a cup of coffee, but remember, they still might not want it. And so, you know, if they don't want it, that doesn't mean you force it down on them whatsoever. Okay guys, just also remember, even though if they do say yes to the coffee, by the time you guys are done brewing it, adding the sugar and all the other stuff, they may also might want to say no because they not might be ready. And just because after you're done with all that, they may not want it, that doesn't mean you force it on them.
Remember guys, that other person may want coffee on Monday, and that might be the lucky day that they'll take it. While Wednesday, they might not be so sure, that still doesn't mean you force it on them. Well, Thursday or Friday, you don't just come up to them all randomly with a cup of coffee and force.
So remember guys, at the end of the day, they may want a cup of coffee. And then remember, they may not also want that cup of coffee. I remember, it's all about trust and consent.
It's a good coffee, dude. Have a nice day, son.
Seniors, the Demon Blue Scholarship Foundation is offering a $5,000 scholarship. The application is open until February 15, 2019. The application is online at bluedemon.us.
Golf season is underway for both Demon and Demonette golf teams. If you're interested in trying out for the golf teams this spring, in room A002 on Thursday, February 14th for more information.
Santa Fe High School will be offering the ASVAB test to students between 10th and 12th grades on Wednesday, February 20th at 9 a.m. If you are interested, please see Ms. Smith, the counselor, for signups. We will have a follow-up session with our presenter on April 8th, who is a fun and dynamic and will guide you and answer a lot of questions for you.
With the roughneck business, I float like gravity. Never had a cavity. Got more rhymes than the one that's got family. No need to sweat Arsenio to gain some type of fame. No shame in my game, cause I always be the same. Styles upon styles upon styles is what I have. You wanna diss the Pfeiffer, but you still don't know the half. I sport New Balance sneakers.
Coffee, dude.